Hi, my name is Jonathan Haar. I'm from West Valley City, Utah. And I'm going to win the Clappy Awards because I want to win the Clappy Awards.
My name is Austin. I'm from Springfield, Oklahoma. I'm going to win the Clappy Award to be the first.
My name is Zach Richardson. I'm from West Valley City, Utah.
I'm going to win the Clappy Awards because we got the best.
No, you're not.
Jared.
Nowhere.
We're going to win because we're the best.
As we see, the life of a water bottle. Very genuine. Very mysterious. Very amazing. The birth of a water bottle starts out. The water bottle comes into this world and all it sees is white. The camera gets a close shot, very rare shot of the water bottle. Put it in and so mysterious. 100% mountain spring water. 16.9 fluid ounces of amazing mountain water. We see that the water bottle is separated from its family and packaged up, approved for shipping, and thrown into a box to ship to a mysterious country.
Hello.
That country being Granger High School.
The
student Jonathan Haar wants to buy these water bottles. Very expensive. So expensive.
He
buys them like it's just candy. Like a life can be bought like candy. He comes home to his terrible looking brown couch. Looks at his phone, just like every terrible human being treats this water bottle terribly. He grabs this water bottle and he starts to, oh, wait a second. No, I can't believe my eyes. He's flipping it. And he's getting it on Snapchat. What a terrible thing. Now he's torturing all the other water bottles. Why do you do this to yourself? He's torturing. He's drinking away this terrible. He's flipping it again. No water bottle should be treated this way. No water bottle. Why is everyone like this? He gets in his car. What is he gonna do? Go to Walmart or something. This poor water bottle, I feel so sad for him. So bad. Why does he do this? Nothing helps, he's driving away. He drank the rest of the water bottle. It's empty. Oh no, don't you. Just like he was before. Given birth to. And left all alone in the street to defend for himself. He's left there to be alone.
All around me are familiar faces, worn out.
As we bring this wonderful documentary of a water bottle to a close, we would like to thank all our sponsors. Our sponsors being McDonald's, I'm loving it, as well as Arby's, we have the meat, and Costco, they don't have a theme, but Costco is a big supporter, as well as Mr. Clapier, even though he feels that we can't win this award, I feel as if he's wrong, and we have proved it on this wonderful comedic documentary of a sad life of a water bottle and how it ended so poorly. I would give you news that, good news, that Wet Mick Water Bottle never found a home. He laid on the street there for hours until he was finally picked up by a dump truck and crushed into a million pieces. Such a happy ending. We thank you for all your support and all your views. Please like and share this video and comment below what you feel like our next video should be. And thank you. I'm Little John Haar. Peace out. Yo.